Next time you're smoking a cigar, look at the ash on that baby, by the way. Next time you're smoking a cigar, kind of notice how the rate at which you puff the cigar affects the flavor. Because as you puff your cigar, puffing it a little more often will radically change the flavor of the cigar. And after a while, you kind of get to where you have a sense of how often you should puff based on the flavor you want to have on the cigar. Now, me, I like to puff a little less often, actually. Though I have a tendency to sometimes puff a little bit too fast because I'm enjoying the flavor as much as I am. But that's something about smoking a cigar you should know. You can puff a little faster, a little bit slower, and it will change the flavor. I prefer a little slower myself. I just get better flavors out of it. I think they become a little harsher. Probably burn the tobacco a bit too much, a bit too hot when you puff too often, or I'd say too often because it depends on who you are and how you like your cigar. But next time you smoke a cigar, experiment with that and pay attention to it, because how you puff your cigar, at the rate at which you puff it, will change the flavor of it. And in time, you'll learn the kind of flavors you want out of your cigar, and that'll guide you to how often you should puff. All right, folks, thanks for watching. Take it easy. Enjoy your smokes, because that's what it's all about.